Today I'm going to tell you a very fascinating story about a patient who has had esophageal cancer. A 73-year-old female who came to us that she could not eat. She is underweight. She had some cardiac issues. Some lung functions were also not good. And that was the main challenge in treating her.
January se mera bukhar chalu hoya tha to maine itni apni dekhbhal nahi kari apne apne ilaaj aap pe karti reh gayi aur phir baad mein march mein maine apne doctor se dikhaya roti khane mein problem hone lag gayi.
The discussion happened in great depth and we came out with a plan wherein we would give chemotherapy and radiation therapy and try to reduce the tumor size as much as possible. The chemotherapy was also started as a single agent instead of a double agent so that the toxic effects are less.
हम तो हिम्मत हारे बैठे थे और जब उन्होंने हमें थोड़ी सी हिम्मत बताई हमने डॉक्टर साहब के हाथ में अपना हाथ दे दिया और उनके साथ चलते चले गए.
She finally underwent surgery wherein we did a 3-hole surgery through the chest. We did a total laparoscopic thoracoscopic esophageal cancer surgery. It was a 6-hour surgery wherein we had to cut the esophagus and bring the stomach up in the neck for anastomosis.
Ab main bilkul theek ho gayi hu. Sanar hospital mein mera bahut acha ilaaj hoya. Main apni taraf se bahut bahut dhanyawad deti hu.
I would say it was the whole team that came together to bring this miraculous recovery.